The reinforced iron bar block, now it's a totally new kettle of fish. Watch out. I'm going to show it to you now. That's all it is, guys. It is exactly the same block with the arm behind it. You cross and then you travel together. You cross, then you travel together. You cross, you travel together. That's the only difference. It requires more coordination and it's actually three times more difficult than the standard iron bar block, but it is also more useful. So, again, big bad, step back a little bit. And I notice, please, I'm a bit more of an aggressive defensive person. So when somebody's attacking me, I don't step back. I actually like getting control. And the reinforcing iron bar block, don't move, take your hand away. Now, notice the other hand is actually controlling his second hand from attacking me. That's the key to the iron bar, reinforced iron bar block, because you create this type of thing. The elbow, it's not up here in front of your eyes, it's actually down like this. Yeah, so somebody attacking you, whoom, and you actually now take your arm away, not your body yet.
Yeah, long day.
So again, he's attacking. Take your arm away. I've got here. Let me show you what it looks like without these arms. Go again, as if you're attacking. And this is what's happening, except my hand is there. So you see, the key of the iron bar block and why it's three times more difficult is because you're doing far more. You're not only addressing the attacking arm, you're also addressing the other arm. So, same principle, but whereas the iron bar block, you put your hand away, with this one, one, two, three. And remember, it's a multi-point focus. Now you're saying, what happens if the person wants to do a roundhouse punch with the other hand too? Let's play that scenario because there are what-ifs, but we do what-ifs in animal style. Here, you learn your techniques, you learn your ABCs. So this is just a bonus. He's doing a roundhouse punch. I do an iron bar block. Let's say he drops his other hand to do a roundhouse punch. Stop. Just drop your hand. Just put your hand down. Leave your hand. Right. Let's say he's dropping his hand down. Take your arm away. Because if he hasn't got his arm there, that reinforcing iron bar block becomes an elbow technique and you've learned to cross elbow. And it doesn't even have to be cross elbow. Let's say he does the iron roundhouse and steps back. Guys, learn the... How the reinforced has additional function. How the reinforced has additional function. Alternating left, right. Take it a bit slower, please. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, hold, and 4.